Hello, my name is Sandy Colkin. I'm the chairman of the board. And I'd like to welcome you to the Bear Foundation, a Christian foster care ministry. We are dedicated to helping children and teens who have been victims of abuse and neglect. Since our beginning in 1967, the number of children and teens who find themselves in need of foster care has continued to grow. In recent years, more than 3 million cases of child abuse or neglect have been reported involving more than 6 million kids. On average, 8,219 cases of abuse or neglect will be reported each day. That's 342 cases an hour. That's 6 cases every minute. That's 1 case every 10 seconds. In the past 10 years, the number of deaths per day due to child abuse or neglect has risen from 3.5 to more than 5 a day. These statistics are staggering, but behind these numbers are children and teens that need a loving, caring Christian family like yours.
The need for foster parents is great. Every day we receive referrals that we can't place. Children who oftentimes are left in hospitals and emergency shelters have been abused, are neglected, and we need families to be able to care for these children. Many times they're left in residential treatment facilities and places where they don't have the individual love and attention of a family. And so if you are even thinking about being a foster parent, I would encourage you to answer that call.
There are so many kids out there that need our love, no matter what age. And I felt like we just need to give it a try.
And God more or less said to me, it's really not about you. It's about the difference you can make in a child. So we talked about it and we started. The Bear Foundation actually was recommended to us by some friends. And we've started the classes.
Make a difference. To make a difference, you know. Even if we get 100 children and one comes out perfect, at least it's worth the effort.
And I knew at the time that I could help another child, you know. At first I was like, oh no. But then once I went to the Bear Foundation's, it was like an orientation. It seemed quite interesting. And I'm always looking into helping children. I love helping children. I love helping families. And I don't know. I tried it, and I've been doing it for 8 years, so.
The Bible speaks of seed time and harvest. The love, support, and guidance that you give a child is like planting a seed in their life. The love you plant in that child's life today will be the harvest that they reap throughout the many years they will live.
See, here's the thing. At the Bear Foundation, we believe that when others say no, we say yes. And what that means is that we understand that these children come from very hurting backgrounds. Children and teens who are separated from their family. Children and teens who their families have said, we don't want you, you're not worth it. Children and teens whose families have abused them, neglected them, who have been involved in drug and alcohol, who have sexually molested them, who have hurt them and traumatized them. A lot of times when kids come into care, they've been in 5 different homes already. They've been bounced around into the system because people have looked at their behaviors and said, you know what, we don't want you anymore. Our children come into care, nobody ever celebrated a birthday. Nobody ever told them they were special. Nobody ever bought them a new pair of shoes. Nobody even cared enough to make sure that they got their special potato chips that they wanted at the grocery store. Nobody ever said anything or treated them in any way to indicate that they were special or that they were worth loving.
With all your hurting, misunderstood pain, you're slowly dying in only 17 years. But your choice.
They come with a garbage bag full of clothes that maybe don't fit them or are too small or not washed. They come with anger. They come with disappointment. They come with depression. They come with, they're hungry. That's who we want to restore. Absolutely. These kids need hope. They need light. And we are called to be that light in the darkness. There absolutely is an answer. It's you.
And my first placement was a 13-year-old boy who was like, I don't know, 6 feet tall. He was about 275 pounds with a size 13 shoe. And this young boy come to my doorstep and I just look up at him like, oh my, this is foster care? So I was rather scared, but long story short, he was very good. Big teddy bear, very good kid. It also shows you that you can't judge a kid by their look. You have to give it a try, see if it works. Bear Foundation does match up kids with your family, with your personality, and the kids you may or may not have in your home. So they thought it was a good fit. It was.
At the heart of the Bear Foundation ministry is Christ. And our foster families and our staff really see serving these children as a ministry.
And the Bear Foundation called, and I know when it comes up on my phone, and they said, would you consider taking in a terminally ill little boy from Children's Hospital? And I looked, and we said, well, I don't know. What does that mean? We don't know. We didn't know. He was terminally ill. Yeah, we just didn't know, and then he seemed to rally. We had him for a year. And you know what? He changed our lives more than we ever could have changed his life.
Every child deserves that, to have the opportunity to know that they're special. It's amazing. It's an amazing opportunity. And we get to do it every day.
That's the main reason I joined Bear, is because they were a Christian organization. I went to a couple of other agencies, I won't mention their names, and I stuck with Bear for that reason. And I think by God working through me, He can use me like as a vessel to reach out to these children.
And what we know as Christians is that Jesus died on the cross for those children. They matter. And that as representatives of Christ, that as a foster parent, we are exemplifying that love of Christ and saying, you matter.
The greatest commandment is to love. Perhaps the greatest gift you can give is to show a child what it means to be loved. The Bear Foundation understands that only when children are given love and commitment are they able to love others and themselves. And only when they feel safe and loving will they truly be able to enjoy their greatest gift, the gift of laughter and hugs, the gift of just being a kid. Thank you for your time, and I would ask that you would prayerfully consider becoming a foster parent.